We can go from 0 to 1,800 megawatts in less than 3 minutes.
An amount of power comparable to that of a nuclear reactor. Yet it takes years, if not decades, of study and toil to get there. It calls for mastering the environment to provoke a cascade of water able to set the heavy machinery in action.